a young workplace, school, and parish. This family spirit is understood in the deeper sense as pastoral charity, explained as brotherhood, solidarity. This serves in the mind of God also can be explained in one word, which is love. Love that encompasses personal differences. Love that is unconditional. Love that is selfless. Love that is like that in the gospel of the Good Shepherd, who will lay down his life for his sheep. Imagine kapag doon yung family natin, doon yung natatagpuan ng bata sa school, sa workplace, sa playground nila, it will be a very different picture. The more they will feel that they are loved, napupulot sila ng pagmamahal, and they will share only love. So, there are other ways where we can apply the benefit system. Even in this whole aspect of the advent of technology, we can clearly say that even the social media can be used as a means for us to share love. Yan po. Yung application, that is the plan B. Plan A, plan B, paano po kung nagsimula na yung mga bata mag-post na tumanan sa Facebook or sa other social media. For the also, we have this, thank you for ano kanina kay Father B, Palomina al Orelio, a word to the ear. We have people, young people, who post in their Facebook accounts na tumanan na, no? Then I think that is the time where we can send them PM, private messages, asking them